Alright, so I wanted to try hand tracking with Cubism. The developer recently added this feature, which it was already available on SideQuest back in the day when it was there. But the developer decided to kind of postpone the actual hand tracking features since they weren't like up to par in terms of just quality tracking. And now that we're after a couple updates to this technology, it actually tracks, I think, enough to be precise in like this puzzle gameplay. You can't really have errors here because this is very much like, you know, putting pieces together, but like every kind of move is important. It has to be accurate. So we're basically picking up the pieces like that, you know? Yep. Okay, fairly easy enough and works. Let's do something simple. I already tried out this game, but with hands, it's just like a different feeling, you know? Like you're actually like touching the pieces on the board. I think I have to like spin it. And yeah, here we go. Get in. Nice. It works very well. I would much more prefer to play without my controls and just with my hands this game. And this is a specific feeling. Like, some games really feel better with the actual controls when there's an option for hand tracking because the feature is still, like, not there yet to be, like, better than the basic controls. But here, I mean, it kind of feels natural. Like, would actually touch the blocks in real life and just, like, you know, put the pieces together. It's very simple controls, you know, pinching and just dropping. And sometimes, you know, it can screw up, but works lovely so far. Let's do something maybe like that. Oh my god. Let's put the piece maybe here. Let's do like along corner. I mean, we can like, you know, spin the pieces just like in our hands. So this is very much not even different than normal controls. I mean, it's more natural to spin it with your hand rather than with a controller, right? Yeah, what's weird is that this game seems like easier when you're actually like putting the pieces by yourself, not by using like the Oculus touch controllers, you know? Because I don't think I solved this puzzle when I was first time playing this game because it was like too hard for me mentally. Something's different that when you use your hands, it feels naturally easier. I don't know what is it. It's very weird. Maybe it's something like, you know, mentally that some tick in your brain like switches. Maybe it's like, you know, your hidden abilities from your childhood. I don't know. The music. I remember. Just a chill house. It's getting harder now. Maybe put the plus in the middle. Like that. Yeah, this is a solution. Okay. I don't think I would even solve this puzzle as well like before. I don't know, for some reason it just feels easy. Like, I can actually think every once in a while. This is the stage 2 though then, because I didn't think I've reached that far. What is a fold? Ah, okay. It's like 3D. So maybe let's start with this. Oh, damn. It's like 3D madness. Okay. I mean, I can think I can handle it. Now to think of it, I'm not sure anymore. Oh my god, what's this piece? You know what? Let's just try it. Just some spatial awareness, don't worry. Oh my god, where? Just gonna go for it, because maybe sometimes there's like, you know, couple solutions to like the puzzle. At least I hope so, because getting the right one like here feels a little bit crazy. What's this piece? Oh my god. Dude, I don't know. This shit is actually hard. I think 3D is not for me. Let's just stay with flat ones. Maybe like this one. Okay, yeah, this I can handle. My stupid ass brain should, at least. I like that you can like hold your environment and just like spin the other pieces and just like, you know, put the pieces together. Like that. Of course, this is not the place it should go. I'm seeing here, maybe like this then. Okay, so almost one wall is completed. Yeah, I think I see it now. Here and here. Oopsie. Precision. Yeah, I really like this. I mean, Cubism by itself is very peaceful and just like leisure time with just puzzles. But like hand tracking really makes this game like not next level, but it just feels more natural to play, you know? Like you would be a kid again, just like building Tetris blocks in virtual reality. And the hand tracking itself works fairly perfectly. I guess because of the synergy that we've had couple updates to the hand tracking by itself, it is like better comparing to when Cubism released, I think half a year ago already. Jesus Christ. This time flies. So now even like with puzzles and just like precision blocks, you can actually play the game and just not worried by your hand just like going into the space. So yeah, great addition.